So with this tank, it may be more of a receiver. And then continue. Does that make sense? So maybe an alternate to taking this hollow. It's hollow. So this is the cross slash. So one, maybe I wasn't paying attention and I missed the first slash, and then she comes in for the second strike. Hit it! So the first strike comes, I don't have time, so I pull back here. Okay? So I pull back on the first one, and then I'll go into the technique. So you send universal block with the weapon. Immediately, remember taking the good one with the strike. This elbow comes up and over against the chest and turn the palm away from you here. Then you apply elbow pressure. Over here, apply elbow pressure. Now I just step in, it's like a door hinge. I'm the hinge, the hoodie. She's the doorknob. I do a small turn, and she does, she does a big turn. Small turn and the movement is